Hello, this is Tuxedo Blackbit. And today we are surviving our first night in Darkwood. Excepting prologue, of course. Let's get to it. So it has just recently turned night. And I have no matches for a torch. Probably have boards. Yeah, I've got two boards. Can you barricade one of these windows? Not that one. That's interesting. I need another plank. Okay. No. There's something about a generator. Do you think I still have time to do it? I haven't seen anything. I missed that. Okay, we found the thing. So with the exception of being slightly bit by a doggo, we have successfully turned on the lights. This room's kind of dark. Maybe we should stay over this way. I think that uses less fuel. Music's getting kinda loud. Interesting. Not entirely sure that generator did anything. The hell is time freeze? Well, let's keep going. We now have a useful weapon. We have fought off a doggo already. And I think it went slightly farther than I intended to. Did I? No, I didn't. Some useful stuff here. Now, if only I can collect it. Get some matches. Did not expect you. Another poor dead doggo. They really should stop attacking me though. Let's just start dropping stuff off. Drink it from well. I don't guess I can throw over. Yes, I can. Okay. Okay, can't throw stuff on the ground. Appears I can. But honestly, got a good amount of inventory space. I'm going to not do that just yet. feel like I'm missing something. Regardless, found another mushroom. I think that's a good thing. But of course. Interesting. Is a torch? Yes, we do. Should use this. I can do nothing there. This year's issue. So I'm assuming all this craziness happened less than a year ago. Covered by a thick layer of dust. Hasn't been open for at least 2 weeks. Press your ear against the keel. You hear a faint voice through the hollow land. Sounds familiar. It seems to be coming through the keyhole. Someone is calling me. No, they're not. Look through the keyhole. Okay, I see a light. That looks like attempt one. We will try this again for sure. I will see you guys next time. I'm out.